Dornhofer goes to the corner and trying to come out of his own zone to the blue line is met there by Brad Park. Dornhofer tied up by Park in front of the Flyers bench. Up comes the elbow. And Dornhofer trying to get at Park, and there they go. Well, we spoke too soon. Dornhofer and Park. And that started harmlessly enough with Park simply pinning Dornhofer against the boards. But as we said, there's a lot of tension here, both on the part of the fans and on the part of these two teams. And it had to happen. Somebody was going to take the first swing, Ted.
Dornhofer does play an awful lot of hockey. He's what you call the hockey player's hockey player. When a man makes the pass, he follows in on him, puts the body into him, because he is still a puck carrier until the other player or the other team touches the puck or his player. There's Park going to the penalty box. Hair a little bit mussed up. There's the hockey player now, golf pro in the summertime, Gary Dornhofer, heading for the box. So that just... Here's where they're on the boards in front of the Philadelphia bench, and Park and Dornhofer. There's the fist coming up by Dornhofer to push Park away, and it doesn't take too much to get things going. This is an advantage for New York because, as Dornhofer always says about himself, he's not a goal scorer. He's not a good skater. He just likes to play the game, but Park has certainly, other than Jockman, been the leader offensively for the Rangers.
Let's go down and join Brian McFarland with Ranger captain Vic Hatfield.
Well, thank you, Tim. Vic Hatfield not playing today. What is it, Vic? The injury again?
Well, the ligaments are torn in my ankle, and so it looks like I won't be able to play for a few days anyway.
You think you might get back in before this series
is
over?
I hope so. It's pretty tough standing here watching this, but I hope the team will, I'm sure the team will do well.
I see they're ready to go. Can the Rangers win today?
Sure can.
You hope so, anyway.
Better.
Thanks for talking with us. Let's go back up to Tim and Ted.
Emil Francis sends out the Rattel line now.